You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess.
Hey, where you at on that house tech?
Working on it.
You gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. First stop down. Who is that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collective Big Tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. No problem so far.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just bribed a cop.
Okay.
Nice wheels.
Ew. You're talking?
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
Good so far.
I see you met Natalia Nova. She's the head of a racing league known as the 1% Club.
That was Supernova? Isn't she, like, filthy rich?
That house money is untraceable. That affords the likes of Nova certain liberties.
Donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Keep it up!
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for Wigan races.
That's what you're after?
Lucilla the Stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
Delivery.
Keep your voice down.
And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
Adam 13, we're in pursuit of a possible unreported stolen.
One Adam 13.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat?
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh yeah, good point.
Still in pursuit. Subject got loose.
seat.
Now heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy that, southbound through Silver Canyon.
You're working for the house now? Didn't they try to get you arrested?
It was a test. I passed. Got the promotion.
Sounds like you should be thanking me.
Don't push your luck, Jimmy. Drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
but I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
You're a real pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Now, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Send